Did scientists just discover the first dark matter stars? Thanks to the James Webb Space Telescope, we might finally have evidence of these mysterious objects. Unlike regular stars, dark matter stars are powered by dark matter particle annihilation. Dark matter makes up most of the universe, but it's invisible and nearly impossible to detect. Now, JWST has found some of the earliest, most massive stars, and they don't behave like anything we've seen before. These might be dark matter stars, possibly thousands of times bigger than our sun. So how do they work? Inside them, dark matter particles collide, creating enough energy to prevent collapse, producing heat and light. If confirmed, this could rewrite what we know about the universe and dark matter's role in galaxy formation. Are they real dark matter stars?